Hey guys, we're here back with another episode of Viking Conquest, and I'm actually fighting the King of the Vikings. So, yeah. let's see. Oh yes, that really works. But when it does, it is glorious. Now, I have done a couple of small skirmishes off screen, so that's why I don't have my full amount of troops. Some of them are hurt. But let's see. I want to see if they are. I'm going to treat it as if they are coming full tilt. Don't underestimate the Vikings. I got a good amount of horse archers too now. Their full army that's on the field. Headshot for only 4 damage. That woman was taking on so many! Oh! Oh, it's a king! Fight me! Okay, anybody's coming to save you guys! Let me show you how a true king acts! These guys are still going. Oh, there they go. They break. How many guys have we lost? Oh, only 12 permanently. Oh, I so wanted to capture him. You would have nearly completed my collection of kings. lot of guys around. Group over there. Yeah, they're trying to attack this place. Oh, before I do this. Nope. Mage Garrison. Oh, I really wish there was a give all button. Axemen, warriors, champions. Try locals. Making good money, though. I mean, I am spending a little bit more, but that's only because of all the mercenaries I'm grabbing up. Let's see, are there any... Oh, there is a slave trader here. Oh. Go away, you! Okay, so I'm going to sell 800 prisoners. This is how much money I have. I'm gonna do that, and we'll see how much money I end up with. So I'll be back, in, I don't know, maybe an hour. And this is how much money I have now. Wow. Quite a bit. Wait. Training grounds. Just taking a quick look here, because this is my city. Let's see where I can build stuff. Job? No. Oh well. Hey! Where you think you're going? Man. Everybody loves Vikings. Meow, archers there, and horse archers there. It's only the Finn archers that are actually shooting. Wow. Where's the rest of my guys? Up a little bit more. Same to infantry and you guys there. Why are you guys moving back? Oh, it's because they're dancing out there.
God.
surrounded! Guys, just give me a little bit of breathing. Good. There goes my horse. Back just a tiny bit. Now they're coming. Could also be timed too, I guess, after a while if nothing really happens and they charge in. Lost anybody then. You were my prisoner. You guys forced my hand. You don't accept my peace? I give you free rent. Huh. That's a lot of armor. Oh, and sexy. I'm gonna keep that. 45. That is a lot of armor, though, for, yeah, 30 body armor. I'm gonna fix that up. I wanna see, how much this actually gives. Like, once it's, you know, strong. Oh wait, I don't have to manage garrison. Goods. Oh wow. Okay, well we have the money anyways. So, there's the weaponsmith. Wow, I travel. travel so fast. I can feel the breeze. Right. Oh, is he around here? Yeah. Three. For no penalties, that is pretty good. And it does, and it offers some head protection too. Is he still in here? Oh, yes he is. I mean, yeah, I guess I could, you know, he's not really worth it. And elite. I think I already recruited here. Yeah, they didn't give me anybody. You have 59 prisoners. Oh, good. So finally, I'm fighting somebody that's actually hated. No idea if I'm hitting anybody. Really wish there was a hit indicator. Like if I hit their shield or not. Where are you? Yeah, okay, these guys aren't following me. I really like having my archers. Yeah, it must be like time. Kill them all. Where's my bear skin? Got a berserker. Gotta watch out for those guys, cause they can hurt you too. Got some sailors, Vikings, some peasants. Awesome. I'm hearing town people talk in the background here. Let me just pause here. Let me restart the game and let's see if that goes away. I'll be back. No, I'd actually have to completely restart the game. So this episode's actually nearly done. So I wanted to trade with locals. I'll do the war here too. This leave. Oh, let us also check the meat hall for slave trader. Nope. Let's just take a quick look around. Okay, so there's that place. I'm gonna have to go back there just to see if it's under siege. Yeah, I'm a bit worried. No. I gotta go back here. Oh, man. He has a big army. Okay. Nobody, of course they don't. Eat all. Slave trader. X-Men, some warriors. Followers, you guys, you guys. I'm gonna leave the sailors here. Okay, no. I want him to attack those guys. Yes! Oh, yes! Good! Oh, good to see you too! Good to see you! I know we've been murdering each other, you know, over the past year, but you are my best friend! Okay, so let's see what these guys are doing. Actually, this way it looks like. Good, he's holding position. Oh wait, no he's not. Why are the spearmen following me? Leader. Just trying to keep up with the momentum. Hit this guy? Is that it? Nope. Yeah! I think I lost quite a bit that time. But that's the way the cookie crumbles. Capture. Sure, loot.
Oh! Okay. I didn't realize that my troops were that hurt. But he also attacked me. Did one of their berserkers just go to berserk? Honestly, I always like doing my war cry when I'm out of range of their arrows. Targets, and I'm out of arrows. Oh, their leader's down. Attack without me.
Mixer, you. Just resting up. Hold on, I gotta catch my breath. Neck. You deserve to die if you just keep running up against a tree. Shouldn't have attacked me. My troops are going down, a number of them, but at least I am getting them. That's the only problem when you have full inventory. The war trophy won't appear, which kind of sucks. There we go. And going back home. Awesome. Drop you off. And man, whoever takes this place over, they are going to have a ton of guys. Look at that. Meat hall. There. Alright, well, anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!